Well, back on Monday Night Raw, it appears we're being joined on commentary by the members of Team BAD, or Bad, as in beautiful and dangerous, Naomi, the NXT Women's Champion, Sasha Banks, and Tamina. I want to take you back to last week on Monday Night Raw, where Stephanie McMahon told us that she wanted change. She wanted transformation in the Divas division. So she introduced Charlotte and Becky and Sasha from NXT. And Byron, the Bellas wanted nothing to do with it.
Yeah, but it all got started here. A little bump to Sasha Banks, and it was on in what can be described as a surreal scene last Monday night.
Yeah, indeed it was. And I want to show you what the NXT women are capable of. First, Charlotte with what she calls the figure eight. Becky Lynch with the disarmer. And then Sasha Banks using the submission maneuver known as the bank statement. And boy, talk about making a statement last week, John, on Raw.
An incredible statement. You want a transformation? You've got one. A seismic shift.
And there they are, Team Bad. Triple threat match that involved Sasha Banks and Brie Bella when she took out Brie Bella. And we want to show you the emotional scene. It took place in the locker room area following Charlotte's big win last night when Charlotte was with her father, the Nature Boy Ric Flair, the WWE Hall of Famer.
Nature Boy Ric Flair has taught his daughter Charlotte so many things over the years. And to see her, to make her debut at Battleground and in one of the biggest matches of her life and be successful.
Thanks.
All your dreams come true.
All the endorsement you need right there.
Big night for Charlotte. They're her teammates, Becky in the red hair, Paige, of course, in the black hair. As John, we are joined by Naomi, Sasha, and Tamina on commentary. Some revenge here tonight.
So Naomi, I gotta ask you guys, Stephanie McMahon says she wants change, she wants transformation. Are you part of the change or are you part of the problem? Because you're the ones that were here at the time.
You got jokes? I'm definitely not a part of the problem. I think the Bella twins are a part of the problem and need to be brought down.
To do it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, why didn't you guys, when the change was starting to happen, why did you not join in that part of that change at that point?
Tamina and I want change, but we want to do it our way and on our own terms. We're not going to help Paige. She ain't never did nothing for us. And we tired of her. We don't need to help her. We don't need to help the Bella Twins. Mm-hmm. This is about Bad.
And this is about Charlotte and Brie one-on-one here tonight. Of course, Sasha Banks in the middle
of
you two.
What do you mean Bad?
Well, that's Bad. B-A-D.
Like the old Michael Jackson song.
Beautiful and dangerous.
Gotcha.
Let's get it right.
Isn't it obvious?
I would think so.
Obviously, you wouldn't know nothing about that.
Byron could be Bid.
Byron, here we go. Yes. Shoulders down.
Totally.
Bid. Big matchup for Brie Bella tonight. Losing the triple threat to Charlotte last night at Battleground. Sasha Banks mentioned she's the current NXT Women's Champion. They call you the boss, Sasha.
Because you already know what's true. I am the baddest diva in the game.
And Tamina, I should say, they call you the
Tina? Tina.
You didn't
call me
right.
Tina? It's Tamina.
Be careful, Michael.
Snuka, thank you.
Tamina, the powerhouse of Team Bad.
At any point you want to kick Michael, that's fine.
Oh, yeah? You giving me permission?
I don't think you need it, but yes, ma'am, I am.
You get her name wrong again, he's going to have to turn on my lights.
Oh, look at Charlotte. Uh-oh. And Brie moved out of the way. Brie Bella looks to take control of this match as Raw continues live.
Go, Bellas.
And we are back live on Monday Night Raw inside the ring, one-on-one, Brie Bella versus Charlotte. There's Team Bella, along with Paige and Becky in support of Charlotte on the other side of the ring. Joining us at commentary, Team Bad. Sasha and Tamina.
Do those shoes have batteries, Naomi?
No, they do not. And I'm not telling you where I get them from.
Why, you want a pair?
I might try and put them on your cowboy boots.
I'd love to have a pair like that around my boots.
Oh, no. Man. Wow. And Bray, something her husband Daniel Bryan does, John.
Does very well, as is Bray, as does Bray. Sasha, you've had a lot of fights with Charlotte.
Charlotte. And Charlotte kicks out of
two. You won that NXT championship from Charlotte. What do you think about the allegiance that she has with Becky Lynch and Paige?
It doesn't matter about Charlotte. What matters is about team bad.
And look at this. This is what happened.
I'm going to ask a question about myself.
During the commercial break. Brie Bella blowing a kiss down to you here, Sasha. And here's a couple.
I want her germs.
As Brie now controls Charlotte.
She got a lot of them.
But I will ask you a question about yourself. What is the end goal of your team?
Oh, look at this.
Domination.
Charlotte looking for a win.
Ask that kind of question.
With all due respect, ladies, there's a lot of folks out there that believe someone like, hold on.
Cover. And a kick out by Charlotte.
Someone like Charlotte does have the ability to dominate for years here in WWE.
To dominate? Do you see my bringing my little daddy to the game?
I don't know. I think he's just proud of what his daughter is accomplishing.
Her father's a legend as well. She ain't using her daddy.
You know, in fairness, the Bellas have done a great job with the Divas division. They're hit stars on the reality TV show Total Divas, which I think is awesome right now.
Oh, you see it tomorrow night at 9 o'clock on E!
Yeah, because
Could there perhaps be a little jealousy going on in the Divas ranks?
As always.
There's always jealousy.
And Brie Bella! Missile drop kick. Here's the cover by Brie on Charlotte. Charlotte kicks out at two.
Brie's trying to get some redemption from last night at Battleground.
Right. You want to talk about jealousy, you could ask Sasha if she's jealous that Charlotte picked up the win in the triple threat match last night at Battleground.
Wow. Jealous? Did you see me? I had her this close.
But Charlotte won.
Okay. Thanks to Brie. It's not over, Michael.
Yes.
I was saying it is. I was just saying that Charlotte struck first with the win over Brie last night.
Uh-oh.
Michael, Team Bad has nothing to be jealous over. Okay? Not intimidated.
Oh! Wow!
Brie! This is the kind of resolve that made Charlotte women's champion for 10 months in NXT.
A repeat for Battleground.
Daddy won 16 world champions with that.
Yeah, but there's Nikki.
Sure, there's Nikki.
There goes Nikki.
Bye-bye.
Now Brie was looking to take advantage. Charlotte, however! Man, what an incredible 24 hours it'll be for Charlotte if she can knock off Brie here.
Not a way to do it, son.
She calls the figure eight. Here's the bridge. What's Brie going to do? Brie taps out.